turn and face the strange changes. Don't wanna be a richer man. Turn and face the strange changes.
Hi, good morning. It's 5 a.m. And I just clicked on the internet to find out that the great David Bowie, one of my favorite artists, musical artists of all time, has passed away. So I wanted to break out this book, one of my favorite books, art books, that I've bought in the last couple of years. It's called David Bowie Is, and it really shows just how incredible he was as an artist. This book is filled with wonderful images of his outfits, his sense of style, costumes he wore for movies and tours and music videos. This book came out when they had a giant David Bowie career retrospect at the Tate Gallery, I think, in London. And I remember reading that it broke all sales attendance records for the museum, which isn't surprising because he is, you know, definitely in England, he is a national treasure. And his career, you know, started way back in the late 60s. And he's been in everything, in movies, TV specials, has released, I don't know how many albums David Bowie has. I own about a dozen David Bowie albums, so I am a fan. So let me just flip through some of these pages. I marked some pages, and it will just show you how amazing David Bowie is, his sense of style and design, and his fearlessness in what he wore for videos and tours. The great Aladdin Sane album cover art. Look at this outfit with these hands across his chest and this spider mesh outfit. Definitely, you know, this book is just fantastic to flip through. It is literally hundreds and hundreds of photos of everything from song lyrics, set designs. This brown suit is really gorgeous. It has like these pointed square shoulders. And if you go on YouTube, you can see him performing in this suit on the Dick Cavett Show, singing Young Americans, a great song.
Am I still too young? He takes a hand and bear. She takes his ring, takes his babies, takes her minutes, takes her nowhere. Heaven knows she'd have taken in the fingers.
Oh, all night.
All night, she wants a young American.
Young American, young American. She wants a young American.
So,
This is a page of lyrics for Rebel Rebel, another fantastic song. The wonderful album cover art for Heroes. Pages and pages of the different album covers through the years. There's one of my favorite, the one from Low. Beautiful profile shot for that album cover. This is a beautiful suit that I think he wears in the Heroes video. And he's all decked out in pretty flamboyant makeup. And this is one of my favorite pictures in the book. This kind of casual image of him in this great yellow suit. And, you know, who else could pull off this style other than him? You know, so a young David Bowie. And, you know, recent, you know, last 10, 15 years. From movies, the elephant, oh, stage show. David Bowie played the Elephant Man. You know, it's a great book. I highly recommend it. It's not expensive. It's like $60, which is actually cheap for an art book. And then there's this, anybody who's been over my house knows I own a lot of music video collections of good artists. This is one of the best music video collections on the market for any artist. There is literally, what is it? 47 David Bowie videos on here. And almost all of them are great. So if you love David Bowie, you know, go buy this DVD collection. You won't be disappointed. Well, that's it. You know, it's really sad. You know, David Bowie has also been a part of other musical artists I like Iggy Pop. He produced some of Iggy Pop's best albums. And Lou Reed. You know, the Transformer album. If you've ever heard the great song Satellite of Love, you know, that's David Bowie doing the boom, boom, boom. Very beautiful, his contribution.
I watched it for a little while.
This.
I like to watch things on TV. Satellite of Love. Satellite of love, satellite of. Satellite's gone way up to Mars.